looking at graffiti, street art, but not needing to go to a wall and looking at a flat piece of mural, and then like allowing artists to express themselves as themselves on an entirely different platform. Hi, I'm Zero, part of the RSCLS Collective, a group of artists mainly focused on graffiti, street art, and the urban arts. Being a street artist, first and foremost, it's about the ingenuity of it, the spirit of it, the nature of practicing street art or graffiti. You know, there must be a rascal in you to be able to do something which is totally beyond the norm, to look at different spaces as part of your entire canvas, whether it's 2D or 3D. To me, that's what street art truly means. When I make any work, I think about the narrative. I think about whether this represents me, whose artistic practice is kind of like shaped by what I experience on the streets. And I want to push that out as well. And then I look at the different mediums and the different materials that I could actually use. Sometimes I paint, sometimes I choose not to paint. It's because I feel that, what do I want the audience or the viewer to experience? Do I just want them to see a painting? Or I want them to walk around the artwork? I want them to experience very different things. I think that's most important for me as an artist itself. An artist shaped by the streets. So I'm not a street artist. I'm an artist whose practice, whose livelihood, whose persona is shaped by my experience on the streets. CANSTOP is an initiative created by a friend from Indonesia. So it's using the spray can, which is something identifiable to a lot of graffiti artists. That is the spirit of it. That is contents under pressure. And then releasing out that pressure and using that pressurized content to create an artwork. Everyone has similar canvas. It's just one canvas, the can, or the wall, the small wall with legs. But you'll see every artwork will be different, even though the canvas is the same. I think that is the spirit of it. We are bound by the same medium, right? Which is the spray can. How do we use that medium and express our artistic voice so diversely? I think that's the beauty of that kind of platform. Some might put sound, some might put light. Because now it's a three-dimensional object, the artist will think about it in a very three-dimensional way instead of just painting a mural on a 3D can, which doesn't make sense. And the name CANSTOP, like, we're not gonna stop, right? Even though we don't have a wall, you know, we're not gonna stop. We're still gonna continue doing what we need to do or what we want to do. What I want to showcase is something that can be a bit more fun, inject a bit more vibe, you know, a bit more energy into the space. I don't want people to go into the exhibition feeling it's such a serious thing with white walls and everything, and you need to like stand back. It's just artists creating sculptures, some funny, some just painting on it, some creating entirely different things. And I just want people to see it, you know, and enjoy it.